Line drive into right. Schafer, good speed, made a basket catch. And that retires the side. The Indians 0-for-11 with runners in scoring position in the game, but they score their first run on a Mike Avila's homer. Bottom of the fourth inning, 2-1 now, the Braves in front.